James Watt, 1736-1819, was a Scottish inventor, mechanical engineer, and chemist who played a crucial role in the development of the steam engine. Born in Greenock, Scotland, Watt showed an early aptitude for engineering and mathematics. His innovative improvements to the steam engine were transformative, revolutionizing industry and transportation during the Industrial Revolution. Watt's most significant contribution to steam engine technology was the invention of the separate condenser in 1765. This device drastically improved the efficiency and power of steam engines by preventing the loss of steam during each cycle. Prior to Watt's innovation, engines had to heat and cool the cylinder with each stroke, which was inefficient. His separate condenser allowed the cylinder to remain hot, leading to a significant increase in power and fuel efficiency. In addition to the separate condenser, Watt made other crucial refinements to steam engine design, including the development of a double-acting engine, which produced power on both the upstroke and downstroke. This further enhanced efficiency and versatility, making steam power more practical for a wide range of applications. Watt's improvements to the steam engine had profound implications for industry, transportation, and society as a whole. They enabled factories to be powered by steam, leading to the mechanization of numerous processes and the acceleration of industrialization. Steam engines also revolutionized transportation, powering locomotives and steamships, which facilitated the movement of goods and people across long distances more quickly and efficiently than ever before. In recognition of his contributions, the unit of power, the Watt, was named after him. James Watt's legacy as a pioneering engineer and inventor endures to this day, with his innovations laying the foundation for modern industrial society. Become more interesting, like and subscribe to this channel.